Okay guys, so I took a shower. I had a great dinner. It was mom cooked very well. It was so amazing that I could eat it with full heart. And now I'm going to walk and maybe buy some ice creams for me and my sister. So yeah, let's see.
The most amazing part about the night is like it's so much calm and the lights are so vibrant. I just feel the vibe of it. So I'm like my legs are tired today, so it's a bit of itching me, I guess. But having said that, it's I want to make the most of today's day. So Sunday has been a good day at till now, but let's see if I can get some ice cream because I want a particular brand. Yes, the shop is open. Let's see if I can make it to have the flavor that I want. So yeah, let's hope for the best. And the cone that I wanted. So we'll see a few more shops, and if it doesn't work out, then I guess we'll go home empty-handed. So let's hope for the best. But otherwise, also it's a good weather today. Unfortunately, the ice cream that I wanted was not there. Some of the shops were open, but other than that, they didn't have the flavor or the brand that I wanted. So it's not a great thing. Now I'm literally sweating after walking so much, and also little drizzle was there of rain. So I thought that rain would come heavily now, so I also jogged quite a little, and because of that I'm sweating now. So yeah, let's just reach home as fast as possible and talk furthermore later.
Today is day 50 of our daily vlogging sort of and exercising thing, but today is the day that our whole family is shifted to a new room, and we were on rent in the previous room, and we shifted because of certain things that like today is the day that it was like so much in a hurry that I couldn't even like imagine. Like last week we were so calm in our comfy houses, and now today is the day that we actually shifted to another new room, and it's quite high here. It is good, but it will take time to get used to this room. And I am sitting right now in my new room where everything is yet to be moved and shifted. Like the truck is in the previous room. They are filling the things that of the house that should be. They are moving the things, so we have. We have brought movers and packers, and they are packing the stuff and fitting it in the tempo or truck, you can say, and they will be coming here at I guess 1 hour or 2. And I have personally moved myself to a new room, and I don't know, like, I'm not feeling like vlogging today because I just don't know if I'm feeling good or bad, because it's like kind of irritated feeling, you can say, but no one likes to move from their houses, right? So we have been doing it for a couple of times now, and I'm a bit of irritated today. I had planned yesterday that I will wake up early today in the 5 or 5 in the morning, and I'll complete all the exercise and workout stuff and also shoot myself and completely be ready for the moving thing, but I could not sleep yesterday properly, so I guess I slept at 1:30 I guess, and I woke up at 9:30. So after that, the people of Movers and Packers came in and they started to pack the house. So that was so I also helped them to pack few stuff, and also naming the boxes, like where which boxes should be placed where. So I was giving the names and I did all the managing stuff, and after that I came here, and I am now alone with two guys who are like the AC AC workers. They will fit the AC, and we are chilling inside in a different room. I'll also attach the room tour, or what do I do? I do a complete separate video. I am going to do a complete separate video of my shifting. But yesterday also, you might not expect this. I was not expecting this. So yeah, but it did happen. And the only thing that I want here is now to get a proper Wi-Fi connection, because there's absolutely nothing over here, and we have to make our home a home again with the things, and it will take 1 or 2 months, but I'm just hoping that we get used to this new room and new place. So yeah, good times would come definitely, but personally feeling I'm not that much happy, you can say, right now, because I'm just not liking the feeling of shifting again and again, again and again. But yeah, it is what it is. So this is a new place, new house. Let's see how it goes, and I'll try to pull out a workout, I guess, if time permits, or I can make some settings here and there, because the packers and movers will come in and then they will bring the boxes here and there, and that to open the boxes, like, it will be a bit of chaos in the in this home. So yeah, let's see how it goes. Now I'm feeling that I may not be able to work out on my 50th day. I was like excited to do workout today because I had advanced level chest workout today. I had to practice that, and I was quite much excited about it, but all the excitement has shattered down now. Like, I'm not able to think any other way that I can perform my workout. So let's see how it goes. So yeah, wish me luck. This might be the only clip and some here and there clips or some photos of my old room and new room, but yeah, let's see if I can make it a workout. I'm not feeling like doing vlogging. I told this various times now, but yeah, so this is me, procrastinator, signing off for now. If I may able to shoot myself, which is seeming to be quite impossible now, but let's see if the time permits. It's just afternoon now, and I'll wait until 7 or 8. I haven't eaten any food right now. I'm just on a half of bottle of water, and I've been fasting all day, and yesterday also it was quite a long day because I also did cardio, cycling, walking, exercise, and lots of things. Also the vlog was very big yesterday, so let's see guys. Bye bye. Back to my old house where it used to be comfy, but now let's see new beginnings. Looking on the positive side, I thought that I must give you a room tour of my old house. So how did it look? So here it is, a quick room tour of my old house, which I was very fond of and attached somewhere or the other. So yeah, this is the room tour. For the last time.